taking my life into my hands even more than usual. Lot 37, Cecil Palmer. I must know. I must bid. I go now, listeners, to await the crying of Lot 37. As I go, you go to the weather.
Scientist, we now know his name, Carlos, called a town meeting. He has a square jaw and teeth like a military cemetery. His hair is perfect, and we all hate and despair and love that perfect hair in equal measure. Old woman Josie brought corn muffins, which were decent, but lacked salt. She said the angels had taken her salt for a godly mission, and she hadn't yet gotten around to buying more. Carlos told us that we are, by far, the most scientifically interesting community in the U.S., and he had come to study just what is going on around here. He grinned, and everything about him was perfect, and I fell in love instantly.
What?